John Helwig was a professional football linebacker who played for four seasons from 1953 to 1956. Helwig was born on December 5, 1927 in Los Angeles, California. In college, Helwig played for the Notre Dame Fighting Irish in Notre Dame, Indiana. Helwig was drafted by the Chicago Bears in 1950 in the 11th round as the 140th overall pick. Over four seasons, Helwig played for the Chicago Bears. He passed away on December 2, 1994 in Pontiac, Michigan.